Race 1 in Clonmel.
To action motion.
That's cool.
For the final flight, it could be you still out in front. Jumps it well, about 3 lengths clear, and on the run in, it could be you in front from Flagfall, pushed out by Sean Flanagan, will win the claimer for Tom Mullins. Second spot, Jupiter Rock, battle on for the third with Drumminer Smurfy, third ahead of Cerberus and
for Farhurs, Odin, who party hearts, number 7, OG3, runs race number 10 with 5-1 second, number 9 with 11 and third, number 6, OG3 and fourth, number 3 with 5 and fifth, 4, 2, 1 and 8. Thank you guys.